Hi, my name is Rachel. I'm from Lexington, Kentucky, but right now I am an undergrad student at Cornell University. I'm home for the summer, so I decided to do work at UK, and I'm working in Dr. Lin's lab, and I'm going to be continuing researching with her throughout this year. Both of my parents work in the medical fields, so I started volunteering at a hospital at a pretty young age, and then volunteered at nursing homes in high school. Two of my grandparents had Alzheimer's. I've known a lot of people who've had Alzheimer's. I've seen how Alzheimer's can affect some people's lives, and I think that anything that I can do in the lab that can potentially prevent that from happening to people in the future would really make me happy. I kind of knew that I wanted to have my occupation deal with aging and gerontology, and I think that maybe one of the most interesting things to me is finding maybe pharmaceutical interventions to the aging process. Right now, I'm just about to start my own study where we give rapamycin, which is a drug that inhibits part of the Alzheimer's development process. We're going to give that to diabetic mice. There might be some side effects, undesired side effects from giving the rapamycin to them, including causing glucose intolerance. I think it will be very interesting to see the different effects that rapamycin has on these types of mice, because we don't really know what we're going to find. The end goal of the research is to increase people's quality of life, increase health span while increasing lifespan. And so I think that that's something that matters to everybody. So to be able to work on something that matters this much is very rewarding. As long as I focus on the goal of the experiment or what we're trying to do or solve, then I can put the kind of menial tasks into perspective and have a greater appreciation for the process. When you work in a lab, you're able to learn a lot about what the lab does, get to know people who are at the top of their field and very willing to share with you a variety of information that they've acquired over the years. I think it's a great environment where you can shoot ideas off one another and learn from one another. Everyone supports one another and is working towards the same goal. We all have to face aging and potentially Alzheimer's and a host of other diseases and factors. So to be able to work on research where you're able to kind of place yourself in the frame of what you're trying to solve is pretty interesting and engaging. I think science is a great thing for anyone who's creative, likes to solve problems. I felt like it was a place I could make the most difference. So I would strongly advise anyone else to look at science as an opportunity. Thank you.